everyone, welcome back. I'm Julie, and today's video is a very special video. I'm starting today Tupac, and the song is Dear Mama. You guys recommend this one so much, and I'm so excited. I never listened to the artist before, so I'm very excited for this. It's a new journey. For those who don't know, I don't know much about hip-hop songs, and I started with Eminem, and this is Tupac. I'm so excited. Thank you so much for all the recommendations. And before I start the videos, don't forget to check out my Patreon and subscribe to my channel for more content like this. And now let's go.
You all appreciate it.
Ooh.
When I was young, me and my mama had beef, 17 years old, kicked out.
Okay.
Though back at the time, I never thought I'd see a face. Ain't a woman alive that could take my mama's place. Suspended from school, scared to go home. I was a fool with the big.
Damn, this is already such a different impression that I have from like when I first listened to Eminem. Because the first listen, like the first song that I listened was Dude Without Me. And it was just so different. And this one is just seems very deep. It remind me a little bit of like Mockingbird, more of through like the message. But this time he's talking about his mom. Ah, that's beautiful. I really got chills, you know, for the first time listening.
Suspended from school. I'm scared to go home. I was a fool with the big boys breaking all the rules. Said tears with my baby sister. Over the years we was poor than other little kids. And even though we had different daddies, the same drama when things went wrong, we blame mama. I reminisce on the stress I caused.
Wow, that's beautiful.
Drama when things went wrong, we blame mama. I reminisce on the stress I caused. It was hell, hugging on my mama from a jail cell. And who thinking elementary? Hey, I see the penitentiary one day, running from the police, that's right. Mama catch me, put a whooping to my backside. And even as a crack fiend, mama, you always was the black queen, mama.
Oh my God.
Stand for a woman, it ain't easy trying to raise a man. You always was committed, a poor single mother on welfare. Tell me how you did it, there's no way I can pay you back. But the plan is to show you that I understand. You all appreciate it.
Don't you know we love you, sweet
dear mama.
Please, no one above you.
You all appreciate it.
This is so awesome. Like, this is so beautiful. What a beautiful lyrics. You know, like, one thing I realized is his way of, like, writing songs. If he writes his own songs, but I'm supposing so, like, it's just so beautiful, like, really, really beautiful. It seems like poetry, you know, like people who sings poetry. This is literally it. It's just really, really beautiful.
Don't you know we love it?
Now ain't nobody tell us it was fair. No love for my daddy, cause the coward wasn't there. He passed away and I didn't cry. Cause my anger wouldn't let me feel for a stranger. They say I'm wrong and I'm heartless. But all along I was looking for a father, he was gone. I hung around with the thugs. And even though they sold drugs, they showed a young brother love. I moved out, started really hanging. I needed money of my own, so I started slanging. I ain't guilty cause even though I sell rocks, it feels good putting money in your mailbox. I love paying rent when the rent's due. Hope you got the diamond necklace that I sent to you. Cause when I was low, you was there for me. You never left me alone because you cared for me. And I can see you coming home after work late. You're in the kitchen trying to fix us a hot plate. You're just working with the scraps you was given. And mama made miracles every Thanksgiving. But now the road got rough, you're alone. You're trying to raise two bad kids on your own. And there's no way I can pay you back. But my plan is to show you that I understand. You all appreciate it.
Oh, wow. What is it about you?
Dear mama.
This is literally it.
Please, no one above you.
more appreciated. Pour out some liquor and I reminisce, cause through the drama I can always depend on my mama. And when it seems that I'm hopeless, you say the words that can get me back in focus. When I was sick as a little kid, to keep me happy there's no limit to the things you did. And all my childhood memories are full of all the sweet things you did for me. And even though I act crazy, I gotta thank the Lord that you made me. There are no words that can express how I feel. You never kept a secret,
always you know, like, real. I would never think that hip hop would make me appreciate my parents so much. Like, this is not really what I expected to take from all of this. But after Mark and Board and now Dear Mama, I'm shocked.
And I appreciate how you raised me and all the extra love that you gave me. I wish I could take the pain away. If you can make it through the night, there's a brighter day. Everything will be alright if you hold on. It's a struggle every day, gotta roll on. And there's no way I could pay you back, but my plan is to show you that I understand. You all appreciate it. Dear mama,
place no one above your sweet
lady.
Don't you know we love your sweet
lady? Dear mama,
that was so awesome. Wow, this is what I say, like, I didn't expect to take that from hip hop, you know, appreciating my parents through this whole beautiful deep message. And it's just so amazing, really really amazing. I'm impressed, honestly. This is so different from the first impression I have from Eminem, and like, his lyrics are just so incredible, so amazing. I really got chills. It was just so so beautiful, and I love his voice. His deep voice is really amazing. Honestly, I'm really hooked with this. I love it. I really hope you guys brought many more songs from Tupac. And that was so, so awesome. Thank you so much. I have no other words. That was just beautiful. And that's it. Thank you so much. Calling my mom right now. And thank you for all the support. See you guys on the next one.